How'd you get up there?
I climbed.
Brooke, why don't you just climb down?
I can't. I'm afraid of heights.
So why'd you climb up there?
I was having an anxiety attack. Can you help me get down?
Anxiety attack? What the frick is that?
It's when you get all anxious and you don't breathe very well, so I thought I'd better breathe better up here. Can you help me?
Sure, I'll help you. Well, can you?
Can I what?
Breathe better?
No!
So why did I have an anxious attack?
I saw how high the ledge was. Is there a ladder down there or something?
There's no ladder around here. Wait, you saw how high the ledge was before or after you climbed up there?
Before! How about a rope or something?
I don't have a rope. So, let me get this straight. You saw how high the ledge was, and that gave you the attack where you can't breathe. So you decided to climb up the high ledge hoping you can breathe better, but you can't. And now you can't get down because you're afraid of heights?
Is there anybody else down there that can help me?
I'll help you. I just wanted to make sure I had a clear picture of what's going on. You realize that don't make no sense, don't you?
What?
Well, climbing up there is what caused you to climb up there.
See, that's what they call ironic.
Right, moronic, more like it.
Please help me!
All right. You climbed up there, did you come from that way or from that way?
I think it was that way.
All right, just turn around and back down the way you came. You go backwards in the opposite direction you went.
I can't. I'm too scared.
What are you scared of?
Heights!
Oh, Prince, just move your left foot over to the left.
Okay. There. Move. Yeah. not an allegory. It's just a ledge I happen to be stuck on.
How about a metaphor?
It's not a metaphor. Sometimes a ledge is just a ledge.
A simile?
It's not a simile. It's not a comparison or a representation or even a figure of speech. It's just a ledge.
And it's a hot one. I didn't realize how hot it was.
I told you.
No, you didn't. I would never come up here if I knew how hot it was. I'm afraid of heights.
Calm down. You're going to hyperventilate.
I can't help but help.
Calm down. Just good. Relax. Close your eyes. Good. Now, just listen to the sound of my voice. It's going to be okay. So I'm going to count from three. And when I reach zero, you're going to open your eyes and do exactly as I say. Ready? Three.